We can say that the potential for benefits is definitely there, mainly because Tribulus has more than 70 active compounds, including steroidal saponins and flavonoids. These are believed to be responsible for the plant's antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and neurological properties. But still the question remains, does Tribulus terrestris live up to its promises? And the answer is complicated. Looking at the studies, I saw a few things. Some studies showed that it might have a mild effect on increasing your libido and improving sexual function, particularly in men with lower levels of testosterone. So you might not even notice a difference from taking it if your testosterone levels are in the normal range. Studies on healthy individuals also found little to no significant impact on muscle mass or athletic performance. But the biggest claim that Tribulus is a sort of natural blue pill is the one with the most research behind it. I did find some studies showing modest improvement in sexual desire and erectile function in men with sexual dysfunction, but these were nowhere near as strong as the results seen with pharmaceutical drugs like the blue pill that I won't mention.